can touch the curb of your vehicle. Yeah, you can touch the curb of your vehicle. You just can't
go over it.
Yeah.
Hi friends, Jay Eichmann Road Test Success. I'm excited to share this official Canadian road test. This is the test for driving and licensing for passenger vehicles, and this test is fairly extensive. The overall test took about 22 minutes, although I did edit some of the more slower traffic portions out of it for time. Now this student does a very good job, and the examiner gives clear and concise instructions, so overall a very good test. Now although this is a Canadian test and you may be a US viewer, the traffic laws in Manitoba are virtually identical to the laws throughout the United States, so this can be an excellent resource for you even if you are a US viewer.
This road right.
As always, we use the comment section as a place for you to ask questions and to get encouragement. So tell us your test date. We'll wish you luck. And finally, if you're interested in contributing your own drive test video, we have a program that can fully reimburse you for the cost of your dash cam. Check the details in the description below the video.
Thank you.
the right, running safe.
To turn left at a green light, first establish yourself in the intersection. Keep your wheels straight until you start to turn. This prevents your vehicle from being pushed into oncoming traffic if you are hit from behind. You may turn left when it's safe, and if there's no pedestrian traffic crossing the lanes you wish to turn into, and there's a break in oncoming traffic big enough to turn safely without interfering with oncoming vehicles. If the light turns yellow or red while you're established in the intersection, watch for traffic slowing down to stop and complete your turn when it's safe. Always be alert to drivers attempting to race a yellow light. If you're not already established in the intersection when the light turns yellow, do not attempt the left turn.
talk about your test.
Good.